In this video, I'm going to show how to use Excel or Google Sheets to calculate index numbers. Using 2020 as base period, I will be computing these indexes for the given data. For price relatives, or simple index numbers, we simply divide the price in the current period by the price in the base period and multiply by 100. So for item 1 in 2021, we do equals 5.8 divided by 4.3 times 100. Enter. We copy that down using the fill handle. This shows that item 1 increased by about 35% from 2020 to 2021, while item 2 decreased by about 6%. And we can find the simple average for these price relatives using the equal average function in Excel. For item 1 in 2022 as well, equals 6.8 divided by 4.3 times 100 gives the simple index. And we can copy that down as well. For unweighted aggregate price index, or what is also called simple aggregate index, we divide the sum of the prices in the current year by the sum of prices in the base year. So we can use equals sum, select the prices for 2020, and then use the fill handle to copy the formula to other cells. The unweighted price index for 2021 will be the sum for 2021 prices divided by the sum for base year times 100. For 2022, it is 61.9 divided by 48.9 times 100. Next, for Laspeyres index, we use the base year quantities as weights, as seen in this formula. PT is the current year price, P0 is the base year price, and Q0 is the base year quantity. We need the sum of the products of current prices and base quantities divided by the sum of the products of base prices and base quantities. For 2021, we use equals sum product, 2021 price, comma, 2020, the base year quantity, divided by sum product, base year price, comma, base year quantity, close bracket, times 100. We do the same for 2022, equals sum product, 2022 price, comma, base quantity, divided by sum product, base price, comma, base quantity, close bracket, times 100. So based on Laspeyres index, we have about 15% price increase from 2020 to 2021 and 28% increase from 2020 to 2022. For Paasche, the index is calculated using current year quantities as weights. And we can see that in this formula. PT is the current year price, P0 is the base year price, and QT is the current year quantity. For 2021 Paasche index, we use equals sum product, 2021 price, comma, 2021 quantity, divided by sum product, base price, comma, 2021 quantity, close bracket, times 100. Also for 2022, equals sum product, 2022 price, comma, 2022 quantity, divided by sum product, base price, comma, 2022 quantity, close bracket, times 100. And that's it. Thanks for watching.